Oh, my darling. Happy birthday.
Dad, guess what? Mm-hmm. You know my friend Amanda?
Yep.
Her cousins asked us to spend vacation with them in Paris. I really, really want to go. Hi, Daddy.
You were supposed to call me when you land.
There's someone here.
What?
Oh, my God, they got Amanda. They're coming.
All right, listen to me. Go to the next bedroom, under the bed.
Tell me when you're there.
Now, the next part is very important. They're going to take you. I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want. If you are looking for a ransom, I can tell you I don't have money. But what I do have are a very particular set of skills. Skills I have acquired over a very long career. Skills that make me a nightmare for people like you.
Where are they?
If you let my daughter go now, that'll be the end of it.
You have a 96-hour window.
What?
To never finding her.
No.
But if you don't, I will look for you.
Where is she?
I will find you. I will kill you.
Good luck.
Slaughtered our man. Our brothers. Our sons. We will find him. We will have our revenge.
Surprise!
Oh my God! I was just leaving you a message.
We wanted to surprise you.
Well, you succeeded. Welcome to Istanbul.
Mom, look at this.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Dad's the best, huh?
Yes, he is.
He's here. I want all three of them alive.
Carefully, Kim. Your mother is going to be taken. And people are going to come for you, too.
What are you going to do?
What I do best.
Where is she?
This is not a game. I will finish this thing. You just have to die.
Hey.
Lenny. Good to see you.
You too. Kim's doing okay?
Yeah, seems like the usual, Kim. Lenny! Lenny?
Sir, back away now!
I didn't do this.
Put your hands up, now!
Suspect's name, Brian Mills.
21, he joins the army. At 23, he joins the special forces. He's a trained sniper. An explosives expert. No service record, no discharge record, nothing. This guy right here, he knows how to disappear.
Listen carefully, Kim. Something terrible's happened to your mom.
Dad, what's going on?
Don't trust anyone.
Fold down your hands.
There are things I've done in my life, and I was always ready to face the consequences to protect my family. What do you know?
What I know is soon everyone you love will be dead.
What's your first priority here, Inspector?
My job is to bring you in.
My first priority is to protect the only one I have left.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to finish this.
If you go down this road, the LAPD, the FBI, the CIA, they're all gonna come for you. They'll find you, and they'll stop you.
Good luck.